A chant that's been uttered for a couple years now has taken on even more meaning after the overtime win against Clemson.
After that game and the way we won, the way we had to fight, and that fourth and one, our defense had to come out with it, and the two runs that we had at the end of the game, and the run to win the game. I think the young guys really understand now what it means to fight and really means to push and grind out for a win like that.
Learning to lean on one another was just as important.
You just gotta let each other know, you know, when you're out there on the field, you have doubt in your mind, just know you're not out there by yourself. You got your brothers next to you, and we all gonna fight, you know. You're never in this alone. We all here for each other.
Here's the snap, handoff.
When everyone comes together, great things happen.
Bobs to the left side, 10 to the 5, 3, 2, 1. Knowles win! Knowles win! Knowles win!
That touchdown run led the Seminoles to celebrating their 19th straight victory.
That's to the war chant!
And possibly toughest one yet.
The things you remember were things that were very hard for you. You had to fight, scratch, and claw for. And that's what I, as much as proud of them growing as human beings, as much as anything, that's where a lot of that came from.
A 23-17 overtime win over conference rival Clemson brought out the identity of this team.
We have a lot of guys that go balls to the wall. You know, they play with a lot of heart, a lot of intensity, a lot of passion, and we found out who we are. You know, a lot of people question who Florida State was or how are they, what kind of team are they. We found that out.